Good afternoon, class of 2016. My name is James Kane, part of the Elite Team, Team Kit, formerly known as Team Spanx. Just want to say that to my classmates, I'm really excited about the opportunity and also that looking forward to meeting everyone on a personal level as we continue this journey together. A little bit about me, married to my beautiful wife, Tiffany. Here's a photo of her. And we've been married for about 2.5 years. Met her here locally, and so no kids yet. So that's part of the future planning process or whatnot. Born in South Alabama, a little town called Elberta. It's near Gulf Shores, near Pensacola, Florida, Mobile, Alabama, right there along the Gulf. It's not necessarily beach town, more of a farming community, but really close to Orange Beach and Gulf Shores area. So. Kind of like the best of both worlds. You got the outdoors, you got the beach and whatnot. So that's how pretty much how I was raised and upbringing and whatnot. after high school, had the opportunity to enlist in the Alabama Army National Guard. That's where I kind of fell within the whole the love for the military and love for serving my country. Spent 5 years enlisted and made up to the rank of E5. And at that time, went to Auburn University for my undergrad. My undergrad was business economics, and from there I was in the ROTC program, and then got my commission as a second lieutenant in the infantry branch, and pretty much spent my whole rest of my career in the infantry within the Army. Got out in 2004, had a brief exit out of the Army. I got out completely in 2004, moved down to Sarasota, Florida, for a job working as a field manager for Syntex Homes. I worked for Syntex for about 2 years. Transferred to the Atlanta metro area at about 2005, and have been here ever since. The housing market decided to take a little bit of a tumble in about 2006, 2007. At that point, I decided, you know, I missed the military. Didn't quite have the same camaraderie as I did in the service, so I decided to, you know, 2007, went to the reserves, and then shortly later got an involuntary mobilization, and I was mobilized for 3 years after that, so up until about 2010. But that time actually gave me an opportunity to get some more future military schools, and also a lot more leadership experience along with rank or whatnot. Had a company command, XO position, and another slight deployment to Afghanistan. It was a brief stint for 3 months, so which gave me two opportunities to go overseas and, you know, serve my country, which was able to bring a lot to the table as far as the experience that I can bring to the team and also to the civilian side. Some of my hobbies: love to work out, I love the outdoors, I love the fish. I do like to shoot guns. I don't necessarily like to hunt anymore, but I do like to put hole through paper, so I enjoy doing that. I also play a little bit of guitar. I like to listen to a lot of rock music, so for me it's like kind of like a release after a stressful day or getting ready to do a workout, you know, go crank up some Megadeth or Slayer or something like that, and you know, get a workout on. As far as my career concerns, like right now, I'm an Army contractor, so I'm not necessarily in the Army full-time, but I work for the Army on the civilian side at Kennesaw State as a ROTC instructor. So what the cool thing was, I remember when I was a cadet back in 2000, from 97 to 2000 at Auburn University, whenever I was a cadet, I remember, you know, some of the key instructors that I saw, that those were the leaders that I wanted to kind of emulate going forward. So I kind of remember that now to help out with the cadets that are in the program here, and also life lessons learned, whatnot, as through my time in the military. So I do that full time here at Kennesaw State. Our program is a satellite program of Georgia Tech. As much as it pains for me to say that, we do our host institution is Georgia Tech. So kind of like West Point and also OCS, we are a commissioning source for those individuals that do want to pursue the military and make the military a career or whatnot, whether it's guard, reserve, or active duty, and also I'm in the Army Reserves as well. It's kind of like my second career. I'm a major in the Army Reserves. I actually just started to transfer from another unit. Actually, I'm going to be in a Command General Staff Officer Course instructor Actually, we'll start that on Monday night on October 20th, which is I'm also really looking forward to that, and it's also a career enhancer. What led me to come to the MBA program here at Kennesaw State? Kind of twofold for me. As a contractor, you can only go so far on the contractor on the contract business with the government, so you kind of need that extra step or that extra boost to be able to help it either expand your progression or open up more doorways, not necessarily on the contract side, but maybe in the civilian market. But also in the military, you need the higher you go in ranks, and as far as on the officer side, if you're going to be expected to make a an 06 full bird colonel or even a general, you're just they expect you to have a master's degree. So for me, having a business minor at Auburn, it only made sense for me just to go ahead and continue on with that and get a business business degree. And and for me, the EMBA program, the executive MBA program here at Kennesaw, it just made sense, and it just kind of been able to fit the my work life work-life balance to just really fit in more effectively than some of the other programs like Emory or Georgia Tech or Georgia State or whatnot. Not to say that they're not good programs, but this one really fit for what I needed, and also I felt like it's a very quality program as well. But again, I'm very excited to be here. I'm looking forward to learning a lot from the other teams, and hopefully some of my team members can learn something from me and also for the rest of the class as well. But hey, good luck to everyone. We'll see y'all around, and War Eagle.